Hello and welcome to Adsorbed Law. In today's episode, we are going to talk about the top four reasons why judicial services is a good career option. So let's get started. The first and foremost reason why you can consider judicial services post LLB is it allows you, it gives you a platform to be directly serving the public. Now, what is public service? If you've been over time thinking about creating direct impact in the society, making a difference, you want to be a problem solver, you want to be a healer, you, my friend, are inclined towards public service. And if you've completed your LLB, you should definitely give judicial services a shot. When you are an impartial decision maker, you permit for yourself to create difference in people's life, and creation of a just judiciary system is important, and it definitely impacts the society at large. The second reason, which I feel is resonating for few people who are academically driven, who continuously want to learn, who are of growth mindset, you want to evolve yourself with subjects of law, you want to dig deeper into the intricacies, considering the dynamic range of researches that you are exposed to day in and day out, you gain extensive knowledge, you have exposure, and your writing skills, communicating skills, all at large will improve. Third reason for us is a general dignity, respect, equity in society. If you are at a position where your profession commands respect because you control the conduct of cases within the courtroom, you create a fair and just trial system. And so when we talk about judiciary at large for a nation, being a judge is definitely the most honorable position, without doubt. So it's an honorable position to go forward, and if that is important to you in your life, again, judiciary is a great option for you. The fourth one is the general legacy. And when I say legacy, I mean you'll be a member of subordinate judiciary, and that gives you a very early secured employment. You go into a permanent employment, you are secured very early in your life. If you are attracted with perks and privileges like the allowances you get, whether it's travel or DNS allowances or the pension plans, health insurances, etc., even then you can definitely think of judicial services. It's this kind of direct contribution to the society, being in an ecosystem of intellectually driven individuals and creating an aura of a fair and just trial system itself should be good reasons why you can consider judicial services as a career option. Think about it. Let us know if this episode helped you figure out something about you or something about your future. And hit the bell icon. Subscribe for more of the guidance videos by Adsorbed Law.